A new consumer alert tonight. Tyson Foods is asking grocery shoppers to check their freezers. The company is recalling about 30,000 pounds of chicken nuggets. Specifically, the recall is for the 29-ounce plastic bag packages containing frozen breaded nuggets like the one you're looking at right now. On Saturday, the company said it was voluntarily pulling the nuggets after some people reported finding small pieces of metal inside those patties.